With the cold months ahead of us, one of my favorite things to do is to make chili. Now, chili can be made with any meat out there. Today, we're going to utilize duck, we're going to utilize some beer, we're going to utilize some coffee. I like to call this my duck blind chili. So follow along as we get cooking.